Antenatal care is the attention pregnant women received from healthcare professionals during pregnancy. The purpose of this antenatal care is to monitor the level of the health standard and that of the babies they carry during the period of pregnancy. The Development Communication Networks, DEVCON, is an NGO responsible for collaborating with media, community leaders, and healthcare agencies for pregnant women in some selected states, including Jigawa. It also includes the needed attention to the societal needs within the community. The program is designed for the need to reduce maternal mortality. The 2013 Nigerian Demographic Health Survey shows that Nigerian maternal mortality rate of 576 per 100,000 lives birth and maternal deaths account for 32% of all deaths among women aged 15 to 49. The research shows only 36% of birth in Nigeria are delivered in a health facility. Hence, there is urgent need for government, organizations, and agencies to create awareness about the opportunities and challenges of accessing maternal health care in our communities. JTB has gone around Antenatal Department of Federal Medical Center Bruno Kudu to seek the opinion of women on the importance of this antenatal health drive.
Kuma ina aihuwa cikin koshin lafiya da dana da ni kaina ta komai daga sani suna yi mana duk wani tambayoyi da ya kamata su mana na binkitan lafiyar mu suna mana.
Other participants call on non-participating women in the communities to make it a duty to attend antenatal care sessions for their own good.
Akan su mai da hankali akan lafiyar su da komai domin su ringa duba lafiyar suna zuwa awo akan kari
saboda wasu matsaloli idan suka faru zaka samu taimako na gaggawa bisa zaman gida da ake haihuwa zaman gida.
Asabebala is a nurse in charge of training at the center.
Antenatal is important to women and their futures. We are here to prevent the women and their futures. On Tuesday, we used to see multi-gravidous women. Then on Wednesday, we used to see from primary to gravidafu.
It was the consensus at all the stakeholders of today's session that women in pregnancy should be encouraged to attend regular antenatal session for easy and healthy birth. Ibrahim Isiaku, JTV News.